abdominal sign and symptoms, abdominal fullness. Abdominal fullness. Fullness called Yutan in Chinese, a man in Chinese. Indicates a feeling of fullness in the abdomen or epigastrium. This is different than the feeling of distension, both from a subjective and objective point of view. Distension indicates a subjective feelings of bloating. The abdomen feels distended and hard, like a drum on palpation. Fullness indicates a subject feeling of fullness and obstruction, similar to what one feels after eating too much. With fullness, the abdomen feels hard on palpation, but not distended. Like a drum, a feeling of fullness generally indicates dampness or retention of food. Letter A, called dampness in the intestines. Abdominal fullness, abdomen hard and cold on palpation. Cold limbs, nausea, vomiting, loose stool, sticky white tongue coating, soft, slow, or slippery, slow pulse. Damp heat in the intestines. Abdominal fullness, abdomen feels hard on palpation. Nausea, vomiting, irritability, thirst with no desire to drink. Foul smell stools, mucus in the stools, dark urine, sticky yellow tongue coating, and slippery rapid pulse. Retention of food. Epigastric fullness, epigastrium feels hard on palpation. Nausea, sour regurgitation, belching, thick sticky tongue coating, and slippery pulse. Stomach and spleen deficient and cold. Slight abdominal fullness that comes and goes. Abdomen not too hard on palpation. Tiredness, poor appetite, loose stool, pale tongue, and weak pulse. Heat in bright young organ pattern. Umbilical fullness and pain. Fever, sweating, intense first, thirst, constipation, dry stool, red tongue with dry yellow or brown coating, deep full rapid pulse. This corresponds to either the organ patterns of the bright young heart within the identification of patterns according to the six stages, or the pattern of dry heat in the intestines within the identification of patterns according to the four levels. Clinical note, it is important to explain to patients what we mean by fullness and how it differs from distension. Thank you for your attention.